Alright, what's up guys? Best of Games here, and we're back with Pokemon Sword Surprise Lock. So in the last episode, I actually mentioned that there was no place else for me to catch Pokemon, and I'm wrong. There's two more Pokemon that we can catch in this game, for this Nuzlocke run. One's gonna be Eternatus. Actually, I don't know if the Slumbering Wheel... No, Slumbering Wheel doesn't count either. So there's actually more, because when I went through the Slumbering Wield, I couldn't catch any Pokemon, I had no Pokeballs, so that can't be counted against me, and I couldn't go back in there yet, so when I go in here, I can catch Pokemon and random trade that, but this little spot here, Xu's Eye, I have never been there. And in my little training that I did off-camera in between these episodes, which took a couple days, I got Charizard up to level 62, and I'm working on these guys as well. And I realized that I didn't go over there and said, oh, let me not go over there because I could totally just, you know, catch that. So... we are going to go over there and we're going to do that encounter, because of course we are. We will start here. Also means I can go pick up some items off the ground over there too, which is useful. We are now in the Xu's Eye. So, first off, we're gonna take this, give this TM. Then, we're gonna go over here, and we're gonna hit these stupid things here. And then, we're going to decide what we want to catch. So, I actually bought a Quick Ball for this, because I figured, you know what? Why shouldn't I just throw a Quick Ball? And whatever it is. So, Snover, here we go. Meow. Quick Ball. Alright, so that is our Pokemon catch for the Xu's Eye. Goody goody. Alright, so. You are my trade. I also got this Shinnatic up a couple levels too, and it evolved. No. And I believe they released a patch, or are about to release a patch, about this stupid glitch with surprise trading, where somebody sends you a hacked mon. It doesn't just fucking destroy your game. So, you're doing this. Start a surprise trade. Now everything's gonna lag a bit, because now we're connected to the internets. Why am I doing this? Just fly to wing, you idiot. Trade is complete. Let's see what we get. Bye, Snover. hits a Rotom, we get to send that back. Oh yeah, it's a level 1 Rotom. It's going back. Bye-bye. Is there anything in here? I don't think so. I mean, I'm forced to go in here at some point. For story reasons. Isn't just an item chilling up here. Yeah, whatever. Killing time for the surprise trade. I'd rather get it done before I start doing the battles. Lapras. Okay, I don't have one of those. Hopefully it's level 60 and a level 1. That's how you know I don't have one. Level 56. I'll take it. Body Slam, Ice Beam, Rain Dance, Hydro Pump. Well, Hydro Pump is garbage, but beyond that... bag. So I did a bunch of... stupid spots. Dynamax spots, whatever. Don't I have Brian somewhere? Its attack is actually better. Ugh, lame. Yeah. Means I'll teach a waterfall instead. Waterfall, waterfall, where are you, waterfall? Bye, Hydro Pump. It's a bad move. So let's go. Alright, let's continue the story. We should have good enough Pokemon to get through this now. In fact, let's lead with the Lapras. Stupid, stupid. Stupid. Still a little bit of story left to go. We sell TMs here. Yes, you do. Maybe in between episodes, I might mess with that a little bit. Did I just see Vincenzo? It's a name. Hey, Pokeball guy. Yeah, I got the Dream Ball. Woo. Alright, let's do this. Hang on, let me spin on him. Let's do this. Let's go, Marnie. Let's knock your ass out of this tournament. Shut up. You're not gonna kick my butt. It's just not gonna happen. Okay, future gym leader. Snarl. Snarl, snarl. Let's go. It didn't kill. Ned. Oh, how dare you. It's not cool. But it's fine, get him out of the way now. That's a two-turn kill. Scrafty. Is it bad that I've played this game so many times and I've seen Scrafty so many times that I don't know what the fuck's... Like, what the fuck is it? Like, what type it is? I think it's, like, dark ground? But... no fucking clue. Like, it's just one of those Pokemon that I've never committed to memory on what typing it is. I know it's dark. And I think there's something else there. But I couldn't tell you. It's either dark fighting or dark ground or something. But it's just one of those things that, like, I just haven't bothered to commit to my memory. And I've completed the Pokédex, so I've seen every Pokémon in this game. Like, shit. I just don't know. Like, I just don't care to know, don't care to, like, find out. Well, I could've taken the attack off. I'm looking sick. Help us sweep your team even harder. Morphico! So now this I know is electric because it's the Pikachu mascot. Stomping tantrum. Oh no, torment. Bye bye. Bye bye, you lose. Toxicroak. Unfortunately, I just don't have anything good against that thing. Yeah, this is probably alright. That is super effective. Take those. Give him a snore. Alright, she's gonna go big with this one. So who do we go big with? Is there anything that beats that? No. That's part fairy type, actually.
Did you know that if you're using a Pro Controller, you use R2 and L2 to be your A button?
Shikopa and Duskball. I like how she has two yellow in her jersey, which I never noticed before. It's kind of fucked up. But she gets a special jersey and I don't. Where's my fucking, you know, special logo? Let's fight that bitch. See ya. Yeah, I beat you, Morty. What else is new? Okay, hop. Keep telling yourself that. Who did Hop even battle? Some no-name guy? How boring. What do I use against his Dibu? What do I use against the Dibu? Who's got something that beats the double? No one? No one. Okay then. When do I get to enter there? Ever. Alright, let's do this. Oh, baby boy Hop. About to get his ass beaten. Cause you suck, Mr. 189. Yeah, shut the fuck up, Hop. Shut your fucking mouth, you piece of fucking garbage. Your stupid purple hair. But, I gotta give him credit. That thing's sick. And it's better now. Thank you. the fuck is that thing faster? That's garbage. And it's not dead. Ugh. Yeah. We'll restore it. Dick. Ice beam. Freeze it. That did more damage. And it froze it. Yes!
Haha, called that shit.
Should have used your full restore on this now. Bitch. Get fucked. Snorlax? Ugh, right. You and your damn normal type Pokemon. My best bet is probably hoping for paralysis here. Get speed, yes, right. Because that's the thing that I'm worried about for Snorlax. Oh, that's super effective, right. That makes sense. I'm an ice type, of course, right? Fighting beats ice. Let's go ice beam. Aha! He missed. I get the upper hand once again! Let's see if Waterfall does more. Maybe it'll make him flinch. Oh, Waterfall killed him. Alright, cool. I should have just been using Waterfall the whole time. Pinchurchin. I hate this thing. Stomping tantrum. See ya. Oh wow, you lived. No, that's super effective on me. That was a crit? Okay. And then the hail kills him. Of a night. Let's go Charizard. Make you stare at Charizard while I kick your ass. Look at me, I'm as good as your brother Leon with a Charizard. flamethrower. Bye, Corviknight. See you next year. Whatever, some hail ain't gonna kill me. It's Rillaboom. This will just make my victory all the better. I'll throw out my Rillaboom, which will never be able to beat my big brother with his Charizard. If I knew anything about type matchups. Let's go. Stylish, except for the fucking trip. Oh. Alright, Charizard. Destroy that bitch. See ya. Look at that, he's upset. Story. That he was just the rival I knew he was. Worthless as fuck! I'm famous now, bitches. I have freedom of camera. Okay, cool. So on the next episode, we will do more stuff. So with that, peace out. See you guys on the next one. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.